I'm Sadie Robertson, Huff. We love Liberty University. The Robertson clan has all been big fans. Go Flames. And I don't just say that. My brother actually went to Liberty. Him and his wife, Mary Kate, lived up in Lynchburg for a while. So we visited them several times, got to go to the football games, experience it, which is so fun. I love the culture here. And I've gone to convocation twice now and just think it's incredible. The people at Liberty don't realize how lucky they are to have a mini conference every single Wednesday to really get to be with a big group of people worshiping the Lord and getting messages poured into their hearts. Like, that's going to impact them forever. So I love that. My sister's online at Liberty right now. My brother's in Lynchburg. I actually took a semester at Liberty online. Liberty Online was super fun and honestly challenging, but great. And what I loved about it was that as I was doing school, even for one semester, I learned so much about the Bible. I actually ended up preaching on something I learned from my first class I took at Liberty. And I just think that's so cool that you can be getting an education, but also really strengthening your spiritual life. And so that's why we love Liberty as a family, because we just think it is so important that we train champions for Christ. And that is Liberty's message, that that is what they're doing, and they're doing it so well. And I think that it's so important now, maybe more than ever, that we know the word of God and that we're rooted in that. And so while people are getting an education and about to step in to be the leaders of our future, that they also are being led by the Spirit of God. And so we're huge fans. Go Flames.